I am back. Right, so we have been introduced to a cast of characters that got separated at the start of the game, and I guess it's been a few years since that separation happened, but our main band of characters was Gabriel, Kate, Harvey, and what was her name again? The little girl as well. That's it. Three names, that's all I can remember. But we were hunting for supplies and got separated again because someone came and kidnapped Harvey, probably to go execute him or something. I don't know. But it, as part of that, Clementine got involved, crashed the truck, and took us to a town where we shot someone in the head. Well, Clementine shot someone in the head by accident, got us locked up, and in the morning, someone from the town took us to go see how the rest of our group was doing. They was all fine until we got ambushed. The little girl got shot in the back of her head. She is now dead. And we told them to leave back to the town of Prescott whilst we threw a pipe bomb into the air like a firework. And that's where we left off. So let's get stuck into episode 2. In the wake of escalating trouble, Javier leads a group of refugees towards the safety of a nearby town. Oh good, so the pipe bomb didn't blow his arm off. Fantastic! Having said that, we don't actually know. Maybe it did, it's just healed. Oh! Back to before all this went mad.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all.
David.
I'm a pro at this point.
Well, then tell the big baby to get in here and wash them himself.
It's not a big deal.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to... Just forget it. Sorry.
Well, he could just deal with it. He's always giving me shit for not being around anyway.
Your family. That means the door's always open. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Wanna take me with you? Well?
Sure?
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind then.
You know I'm just messing around, but it's hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the Northern Lights.
I want to see the Northern Lights. Very pretty.
You'll be jet setting and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, shit.
Shit. That was David's army glass.
It happens,
he's gonna be
man.
So pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
He should be more worried about you slicing your hand open.
He should be.
Ah, so I guess these two had a thing before the zombies came.
What was that noise? Guys. Hello. My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not going to give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Oh, Jesus.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
David, come on, take it easy. It was an accident.
Stay out of this, Javi.
Not until you step away and cool off.
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
Dude, your wife cut her hand. She's clearly bleeding all over the place. The first thing you do, oh, that was my life. I'm gonna do this to you. Why are you gonna keep it until you're like 90 years old or something? Glasses break. That's.
You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told
Honey.
Me so.
Oh, shit.
Jesus fucking Christ, no. We were talking about traveling and I just...
See, it is an asshole thing to do. But that's the something about these point-and-click adventure games, is the option was tell him off or back off, wasn't it? Tell him off, that to me doesn't say like, that. Oh yeah, your wife's gonna leave you. What? What?
No, I definitely didn't say that at all.
3 days, then I want you off my couch and out the door. We clear?
Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
Ah, bloody hell. Yeah, sometimes the options don't match with what the character's gonna say. Oh, it's his camera. Oh, tits.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh, God. Mariana.
I thought it was Mariana, but I didn't want to say, like, Marinara or something like that and screw it up.
I already dug a grave for her.
Thank you.
Oh, is it really gonna make me do this?
You deserve so much better than this. Fuck, it wasn't supposed to go like this.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
What does it matter now? They got away. It was pointless.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
I never thought I'd read that one in my life. Come, dumpster, redeemed hydrate.
Hang on a second. I've carried this around for years.
My tea isn't at the prime temperature, but I will gladly take a scalding burn to the mouth of that one. Oh, thank you so much. How are you doing, Bo? Welcome. Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'm burying this little girl got shot in the back of her head. And it is making me do the burying.
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars.
We do have a candy bar, though, don't we? Oh no, Clementine took it. You deserved just
so much more life.
Is she death or dead? Oh yes. She got sniped straight through the back of her head. It was like actually really jarring to watch, to be honest.
You should have been the one burying me. Someday far away.
Well, too late now. Can't double tap.
You did everything you possibly.
Oh, for God's sake. Just whack her on the head to make sure. Pistol whip. No. Do we have knives? Anything? Yeah, the other guy, I noticed had like a weird mark on his neck. The guy that was holding his Zimmy trailer.
This too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have, it's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
What do you mean, stuck? Were you a prisoner?
I got out. That's all that matters.
She was probably one of them.
They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Like, I guarantee it. In like episode 5 or something, she's gonna lift a shirt and she's gonna have a bra. She's gonna have smashing abs, like, for all the shit that she's been through. But also, she's gonna have that brand on her abdomen. I guarantee. Also, I can't remember if you said anything, so we haven't spoken in a while, but congratulations on the engagement. Thank you so much, thank you. Yes, it happened, finally. but thank you so much for the congratulations, really appreciate it.
Good, just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
Tash was worried if where that was going then. He was wondering if her BAFTA was... Oh god, no, Clementine's like, what, 14? No. No, I mean, it isn't like she's been through just so much shit. She's going to be with, like, the abs that could grate a car door on him. I know, Kizzy, because I know who you are. You change your name every week. I just assume any new person that comes in here is Kizzy.
Suit yourself. Good luck out there, Clem.
Thanks, Javi. We should get back to Prescott.
Look, she's driving a bloody car and she can't even see over the dashboard. This is absurd! Absurd, I say! I don't think she's passed the driving test. What would you have done if I didn't say no, Kizzy? Who are you?
You're back.
How's Kate? Is she...
Just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her.
Oh, bloody hell.
You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You don't show up. You show up often enough for me, my friend.
She asked for you. You know.
I got here as soon as I could. Those guys didn't go down without a fight. And then... Mariana.
I managed to stabilize her. Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he... got overwhelmed.
What, did he vomit?
So when's she gonna be able to shoot again?
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
So you're just giving up?
Not at all. I'm just saying, there's nothing else I can do right now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
Alrighty. Now, is it going to be all antsy and shout at me despite him being like 4 years old or whatever? Nice van. Mad Max stuff.
I know Trip drove like hell to get Kate back here.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back with us.
Why?
Your family, they needed you.
Don't judge me.
What I do is none of your business.
It is when you want to play shoot 'em up more than you want to help your kin.
Hey, they shot my niece.
Fuck's sake, I'm sorry. Didn't come out here to yell at you. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so... I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
That's the general rules, isn't it? Right, can I go and speak to her, actually? Wake up! I don't care if you've had a bullet stuck. I want to talk to you! Right, no, okay, let's, I don't know, look at these two dorks sat up here. How romantic.
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago.
Arkansas? I thought it was pronounced Arkansas. Oh, years I've been lying to myself.
Doesn't look super sturdy.
Well, you learn something new every day, don't you? I know how to pronounce words and stuff.
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
I don't need your
advice. Yeah, well, I don't need your advice.
Just trying to help. Honest.
Oh, see, legendary, 175. Why do we become famous? Buy followers, primes, and views. Take me for dinner first.
You gotta
please
stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen were in the same situation, I'd fight like hell.
Let me see if I can press buttons and resolve this problem. I know there's a ban button here somewhere. Is it this one? I've got a block. Or is this one? I know how to press buttons and do the stuff and the things.
Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Well, he can... I don't know, go get eaten by a zombie or something. You tried banning but told you didn't have the power. That's odd since you're a moderator. Hashtag Twitch do better, you know. Right, can we steal someone's stuff? Take free samples. Sure. Like, isn't like a free sample designed to get someone interested in buying something, though? Like, you buy a free sample of food because it makes it interested in buying the actual product itself. Is going to be like a water salesman in there. Look, you've tasted water, so I better buy some water. I guess that's everything. Can we throw the bottle of water at the back of his head?
Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
There wasn't anything you could have done.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
Uh-oh.
You're right. You should have stayed. Kate needed you back there. I needed you back there.
I know. I just lost it.
That's not an excuse. Not anymore.
I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
Hey, I'm the one who's supposed to take care of you guys.
Yeah, and look what a good job you did. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
This kid's gonna get shot by someone. And I'm 90% sure it's probably going to be me.
Listen. Gabe.
Oh, for God's sake. Hello, Raz. Work break. How the heck am I going to survive today? When it comes to playing video games? When it comes to hoovering?
Shit.
Get inside, now!
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
What is this shit?
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him. Took out a lot of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
But what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws.
Yes!
Otherwise, we're no better than the animals. Man,
go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us.
That gate ain't bulletproof. Don't make me prove it.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Rocket launcher? Ah, oh, shit.
You hurt her, I'll kill you.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
Oh, I don't give a shit.
Go ahead and do it. She doesn't mean anything to me.
What? Motherfucker?
I hear you loud and clear.
Pop him in the noggin.
Mercy! Oh my god.
Get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Poppy, please, man. Just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
Yes!
Wait. He'll kill Francine.
Rat-a-tat-tat! That's a sound, my guy!
Francine!
Uh-oh! That's a pipe bomb!
Oh, what the fuck?! We don't have the go-ahead!
No, fuck you! Fuck the go-ahead! Ram the fucking gate!
Why do half of them have, like, aviator sunglasses on? It's like Top Gun.
Jesus Christ!
Ah, shit. Whoa, boy. That's something to wake up to.
Hey, baby!
I have to find Kate and Gabe.
Come on!
Can you help us? Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
Bloody hell. Yeah, I'll need that back. Thank you.
Bobby!
Gabe!
We've only been here 5 minutes and we've already caused absolute pandemonium. Loser.
There's enough room for her. Hobby.
Head east. We'll catch up.
What was east? I don't have a compass. I'm a shit. Like, I don't know where east is, Drip. Do I go left? Do I go right? Oh no, not the bathhouse. You know, humans have a own undoing, aren't they? Can't get the staff these days.
Are they following us?
Not just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Yep, we caused a lot of trouble. I think we're about to get battered by three different people.
Eleanor, thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people.
Oh dear.
Oh, Conrad.
We'll avenge her. I promise you that. Oh, so is we now? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
Conrad? Easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine? Prescott? All because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. Back off! Fuck you!
Hey, hey! Everybody, calm down! Jesus!
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Ooh.
Back the fuck off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Kid, put down the gun.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Don't touch my uncle again.
What a waste of bullets.
Fuck me.
Touch your redeemed hydrate. No. Thank you.
He just needs to cool off.
What the hell was that? Reverse psychology or something?
Something like that.
Yeah, we know Gabe's not got the balls.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls... Maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, Gabe.
Oh.
Hey, you okay? Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
No!
I don't know if it's healthy for Gabe.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Gabe's mentally like 20 years younger than Clementine. Oh, please don't. Clementine must be protected.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Oh, I did get a bottle of water.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Probably feverish, I'd imagine.
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis.
That's not good.
Oh, God damn it.
Isn't that like a blood infection or something?
It really hurts.
Wow, I never knew you were the self-pitying type.
Hey, when you get shot in the spleen, I think they give you a self-pity pass. Navi, we both know what's coming.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those. Might be one of the lucky ones.
You don't get to just bow out.
Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you.
Oh, there's no hope either way.
That sweet little boy I first met.
Gabe is doing just fine, Kate. You know what he told me? That he wants to be a man. Wants to step up. You'll see. He's gonna be stronger than both of us.
Maybe. I don't know. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh!
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest.
Potholes, you know. We've not been looked after for years.
Really. With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Aww. At least they called us parents. Has to mean something, right? On the road again! Because staying in one place for too long doesn't spark the drama that it normally should. I just run him over.
What now?
Shit!
I've got some bad news.
Let me guess. We're lost?
Not exactly.
What then?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a
liability.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Oh, hello. Well, we're thinking it's a big trap.
That car right there. We should be good. Come on.
Let's get to work.
And clear it out.
Well, I think we've got time to have a nosy around, I suppose.
Might be worth checking.
Holy shit, in hell. What's with these zombies with, like, arms missing and shit? Oh, he's got a wrench! I'll be taking that, thank you. Oh, I assume we're gonna have to use the tow cable to move the car. Right? I'll come back for that. At least I know it's there.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Just a dark day for us all. It's not got wheels, so we can't really push it.
Jesus. How the hell are we gonna get that out of the way? I don't see any tow trucks.
We just saw one, you... This guy. I'm just waiting for a zombie to come out of the boot like a jack in a box. Bite with me, esophagus. Looking. Hey, how you doing?
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting.
Start banging out window. Wake up!
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
Hello, Conrad. You still angry with me?
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Pretty far
Let's
from
just get
okay.
this shit over with and get to Richmond.
What's that? Reg. $25, 5 turn. I imagine that was there before. I was like, who can't spell? I imagine that that's just not been touched since before the zombies came.
Now those might come in handy.
Hey, jump leads. Bloody big jump leads.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
God, please no. Hello, Clementine.
What's up?
It's complicated. Usually, it's just me on my own. Having people is nice. But it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Why do you have to make things so complicated? I mean, you'd be kind of right in this situation, right? The more people around you, the more attention you're gonna attract on yourself. More problems. More people will want the stuff that you have. But then again, if you're not on your own, then you have strength in numbers and such. Yeah, I guess I can't go up this ladder. Right, okay, let's go get that cable attached to the car then. And I get what we're going to need is the jump cables from the van to the tow cable.
Need to power it somehow.
Jump cables.
Pop the hood.
You know, Chip just kind of does things on demand,
you
doesn't he?
Not mess up my baby here.
Yeah, you've got to be careful which ones you put on, right? Positive to negative, negative to I don't know.
Now I can pull out the cable.
Oh, can we?
Hopefully that'll hold. Here goes nothing.
That's gonna make a lot of noise.
There we go. I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Get the walkers!
Tony!
Oh my god, rapid fire!
Eleanor, now! Go, go, go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond! We're right behind you! They're through! Let's go!
Uh-oh. Throw it at him! Oh, hello.
Thanks. Shit! The van!
One disaster after the other.
The roof! Go!
Oh, not the van.
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
Yeah, but we'll climb over that. Can we shoot that one on the floor? Oh, I must have done that right, just 1 minute, one like microsecond too slow.
Shit, the van.
I'm not good in these high pressure situations. I'm too slow. I'm slow in my old age, guys.
Go.
Where did they all come from? Like these zombies and stuff. I just.
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
Oh wait, there was a zombie in the bin! Ah, tits.
Come on!
Oh well, at least it's helping me, not leaving me to die. Thankfully all the other characters aren't being controlled by an arsehole behind a computer screen. Otherwise we'd be screwed.
God damn it, I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that? Man. We need a plan. That's a great idea.
Well, seems like we're pretty fucked.
Game over, man! Game over!
That's all you gotta say. Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there.
What?
Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait. Was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'd like to keep my skull intact.
Whoever you are, you should know we've got guns, and we're prepared to use them.
What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Okay, they don't seem to be too aggressive. Maybe they don't have a gun? Just crew come at us with a chainsaw. I'll play enough Resident Evil to know not to do this shit. Hello, person. Oh, it's a decoy.
I think he killed it, but it'd be a shame if somebody real had to die. Now then, I'm not gonna shoot, not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
So talk.
Okay then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
Well, if I might, we don't know them all.
Some kind of broken tribe? Then let me know now.
You wanna know whether they'll shoot you? Keep pointing that gun at me.
couple more questions. Then we're done. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man. I don't know what you're...
My cue does nothing!
Don't move.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them?
You know what I'm talking about. Ooh. The new frontier.
Oh, hello, Darko. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for dropping by, giving me some of your Friday. Just morning. How are you doing? Why are you not at work? Shouldn't you be at work? and thank you for the Prime subscription as well for 3 months. I really appreciate it. Clem is queen. Protect Clem at all costs.
Here.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
What's the point? How can we trust anything you say?
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you, I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the new frontier took over.
What did you say?
The new frontier? They took over Richmond?
Ah, tits.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
And we've just sent two of our people there.
Fuck. Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
You better not be lying to us.
I'm not. And I can prove it.
So sad about Telltale Games. Why, what's happened with them? I know they're bankrupt, but they got bought out and they're still going, aren't they? I think. I don't know. I need to go on Wikipedia to actually understand what really happened.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. And, I know you're all having trust issues today, but maybe you could lower those guns first.
No!
Lower them my ass. We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
I don't know. We just met this guy.
Bind his hands. Better safe than sorry.
Well, yeah.
Whatever you say.
Don't tie someone up and then they'll stab you, shoot you.
Ready? This way.
What about Saints Row? They're doing the new one, aren't they?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself.
I know a lot of people are. I think it's got a franchise divided, hasn't it? Because you've got like. The people that really enjoy the first two games that think all the new ones are garbage. And you've got people that enjoy the new games that think the old ones are garbage. I don't know, I think we're all good, man. yeah. Not really watched any trailers or anything about it, though. Do you think it looks good? Co-op stream, let's do it.
It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Where's Johnny? It'll be in there in some shape or form. They'll have like Johnny helmets or something. Oh, we're doing another Clementine flashback.
We can hide in here.
I mean, they can see you go in there, so is it really...
Don't worry. It's gonna be okay. Come on.
Yeah, got that, get that shelf knocked over. Shut up, child! Ah, bloody hell.
You're hungry.
Shut up!
AJ, hush, now.
Oh, it worked! I was expecting it just to go... You know the way our adventure games are? I was expecting it just to go like... It's like muffle his face. Alright, which is the best Pirates of the Caribbean? I'd say the second one, but it doesn't have Barbossa in it. The only one without him in it. It has to be the second one though, doesn't it?
We're gonna wait for them to go. And then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Bitch! Hey! I can hear you in there! Let me in! Please! God, there's so many! Please, don't leave me out here!
Oh, bloody hell.
Oh, shit. Hey there. Hello.
You can keep that thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Leave! You can't stay here.
Sorry, kiddo. Think you're stuck with me.
Oh, dear.
Shit!
Tasha says the first one. Darko says the second one. The first film is good. I think the first three are exceptionally good. But the thing about the first one is it's like its own standalone film, isn't it? Like, you can watch the first film, then you don't have to watch two or three. I guess that's a problem you get with the second one, is that it continues on to the third one, doesn't it? But the stuff they did in the second and the third one's fantastic. Just, what's his name now? Bill. The character that played Davy Jones. What is his name? Let me find out. Davy Jones actor. But like, the CGI, Bill Nye, or something like that. I always get confused, like, Bill Nye the science guy, Bill Nye the actor. But yeah, it's, the CGI on his face is like, it stands up to this day. It's like Jurassic Park levels of standing the test of time, you know? Well, Bill Nye.
I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us. The three of us, I mean.
You and I are not a team. This is my team.
Pretty small team.
We could have survived without you.
Yeah, well, I couldn't have survived without you. And I'm not too big to admit it. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13? Damn, you're a child yourself.
It's none of your business, understand?
Okay, okay, relax. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then chaos and shit. Those bastards are slow, but god damn it, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God, I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything.
I'll bet they didn't.
You don't know my friends.
Savage.
My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava, and my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Well, you're big jerky poos. I guess we don't know that yet.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people.
Hello, Hyakso! Welcome to the stream! Thanks for dropping by, giving me some of your... Oh god, we're right on midday, so I don't know if it's morning or afternoon. Is it? Is it? It's afternoon where you are, but it's morning here. It's now 11:37 in the UK. It's morning somewhere in the world. How are you doing? Slept 12 hours.
Bottled water.
I wish I could do that.
Come on. Dinner's on me. I owe you one.
That sounds good. Sounds good, actually.
Oh, thank you for the pitties as well. Thank you. Love King Yak Show. So that's how she got embroiled in the New Frontier then. Is this before or after the jerks?
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Have I been this week? I've been fantastic. I've had the week off, so I've been fantastic. More so than usual. How about you? How you been doing?
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth.
Oh, Tasha's remembered it's Lower Decks Day. It is! If anyone's watched Star Trek Lower Decks, it's such a fun little series. A fun little Star Trek series. Like a bit of a love letter to all the old Star Trek series as well. You're just lots in your head. You're just trying to go easy. Yes, I find with stuff like that, but you just need to take some downtime for yourself, don't you? Try and focus on things which make you happy.
I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them.
Oh, there you go.
I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my god! You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody. And they had food, supplies. I was all alone, Javi. You don't know what that's like. It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Look, I'm sure you had your reasons.
I did. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't.
Why, what, so it? Shoot on sight or something?
I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh. You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
Zombos. Oh, hello! He just rose up like the Undertaker.
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Help! Whoa! Ninja!
Take him out.
Oh, why has he started shooting?
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
Oh shit. They just ran face first into that zombie.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
We better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we could just go through.
Oh, he actually considered playing Wolfenstein today on stream or just for yourself? I mean, I've been playing Two Point Hospital by myself lately. There's something nice about just playing a game in silence. And this game's better than I thought. I saw this played like 6 years ago, but I never played it, so it's playing really well.
Well,
Does it open?
Oh! No, it is not. That scream! I assume I have to open that door then.
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
Are you gonna get some headache tablets? No problem. Look after yourself, Yakshu. Eat food, drink water.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
We better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it. Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead up.
What's he giving me the funny eye for?
I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my God. Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here.
Well, what is it with these Q quick time events? They're very odd.
I can't. There's too many. Help!
Four!
Watch that through. Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta.
Touch that gun, girl. You either cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Conrad, this is crazy.
What's crazy is you covered for her. Roll up your damn sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
But it's Clem!
Fucking believable.
She has a right to her secrets, like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
How's that for an answer?
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead? Then don't let her walk through that door.
This
guy's crazy. Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man. Be reasonable.
Oh, shit.
Give me out. If there's an option where it says shoot someone, shoot them.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God, it just happened so fast.
It had to be done.
I had no other choice.
I know. It just feels different.
The game's gonna be scarred, man.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then shit just went south. We had to leave him behind.
That's one word for it.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God, what a shit show!
I feel so bad for Trip, man. Like, Trip's like the... He's got a bit of a temper on him, but he's like a wholesome cuddly bear. We walk in, his entire town gets overrun by zombies and assholes, and now he's just stuck with us. Poor Trip, man.
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or... whatever the fuck they do.
Don't get too cocky. They could be watching.
Roger that.
Yeah, so it just lets everything roll off his back. It's... be like Trip, everybody.
Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
Wearing sunglasses.
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Oh, well, yes. She's not a zombie.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
I think you smoked it all.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Aww. And in 10 minutes we'll start arguing with each other.
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking Kate's not going to make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
Get in bed with the bad guys.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
What would you say to somewhere warmer? I hear Bora Bora is great this time of year.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you wanna stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
I've got a doorbell or something that we can ring?
Hey!
Oh, for God's sake.
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people?
Just open the gates, damn it! She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Sorry, but these gates are staying closed.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
She dies? I'm holding you personally responsible.
Just because you say something doesn't make it so.
Please!
Yeah.
Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
How about I just shoot you? Are you gonna let us in or not?
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along.
You put just drops Kate. Oh shit, sorry.
Expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
I don't think so. We lower our weapons, we're dead.
Guess we're doing this the hard way then.
What the hell's going on out here?
They didn't drop their weapons. I didn't have a choice, or they would have.
Oh shit.
Dad?
He's gonna start whinging about everything. You broke me glass. You got me wife shot. Shut up, nerd. Right, okay. Well, that's episode 2. So I guess we'll just proceed straight on to episode 3 after I've taken a quick break. It's actually, we're actually doing quite nicely here. Like, every episode's taking about 1.5 hours, so we're doing it okay. So, yeah, when I get back, we shall start episode 3. But I'll be back in a few minutes.